both these teams, and actually you are in Group A, that's a group that also includes Norway, Hong Kong, Egypt and Scotland in this group, so got our eyes on this one here. This is stage one of the tournament. After this, tomorrow we move on to stage two. Nobody goes out at this stage. All teams are divided tomorrow into eight new men's groups and four new women's groups in the plates are the ones. And then we move on to the trophy stage later on in the week. We're here right through until Saturday.
Thank you.
From distance, so Bosnia and Herzegovina leading by 3-0 here. So the half-time whistle goes here, pitch number 2. It's Bosnia and Herzegovina that have the advantage here by 3-0 over Grenada. So 7 minutes each way here is our format. 4 aside rolling substitutes. Teams must keep one player in the opposition half at all times. That guarantees us lots of goals, lots of action. And after this game, matches just keep coming. After this, we're going to be welcoming Wales and Poland to pitch number 2 here at the Women's World Cup. You can get involved, you can help change lives through football. All we ask is you can possibly manage it is to donate £5. You can do so via text message. Text the word GOAL to 70660, or you can donate online. The website is donate.womensworldcup.org. So about to get the second half underway here. Bosnia and Herzegovina leading by 3-0, but I'm sure the teams will set up another 8-7 minutes of football, lots more goals. Match officials checking everyone's happy. And we start by rolling the ball under arm. Granada with possession here in the red. It's Bosnia and Herzegovina in the white if you just joined us. Herzegovina extend their advantage here.
Don't go,
The goalkeeper got ourselves a corner now. Slovenia leading here by 4-1 here in the second half of this match here in the Women's World Cup. Oh, that's a fine finish from distance there. Ourselves a penalty kick here for Bosnia and Herzegovina here on pitch number 2. This is how we do our penalties at the Women's World Cup. No goal is the call from the match official, so the goalkeeper retains possession now and the team will break forward. Nice finish there, very composed.
Good job,
That's a fine finish there. There's another goal back. And there goes the final whistle here on pitch number two here at the Ole Miss World Cup. Fantastic game here involving Grenada and Bosnia and Herzegovina. Bosnia and Herzegovina taking that one by 6-2. Handshakes all round as always. As ever, thanks to our match officials. So don't get anyone. Next up here on pitch number two, we have Wales against Poland coming up. And as always, the players would like to thank you, the supporters, for the backing that you've given them during the game. To do so in this traditional manner, go to the north stand first, just checking in for player here. So here we go, ladies and gentlemen, let's give it up for both sets of players, Grenada and Bosnia and Herzegovina. Well done, guys. Fantastic game here at the Homeless World Cup. So next up, the match number two is going to be Wales